Charges have been filed in a deadly wreck on Highway 75. Carmen Marley and Stephen Euclid died last year in a tragic car crash. They died on their way home from watching Sabetha win the state football championship. Police say Marie Perez Marquez from Omaha was driving a car that crashed into them. She's now accused of 3 counts of involuntary manslaughter and reckless driving.